Hey everybody, I'm TB from the TB Gaming Channel, and welcome to The Walking Dead, the Michonne Edition. Now, this is just kind of like, you know, a separate story from the other Walking Dead with Lee and Clementine. So, you know, it came out like a couple days ago. By the time you guys seen this video, I might be a couple days late. Sorry about that. Either way, I got this game as soon as it came out because I already knew I'm going to definitely play Walking Dead. This is going to be a long episode. No cuts, no edits. Well, there are cuts and edits, but you know, this is going to be a long episode. So, get popcorn, chillax, you know, Netflix and chill. I mean, you know, obviously without Netflix. And let's get into this shit. Damn. That music turned up. Alright, so there's no other episode since the game just came out, so we're gonna play the very first episode. Let's do this. In too deep. I can make a sexual pun, but I'm not gonna do that. That's too easy. Let's go, Michonne. How you guys doing today? I don't really ever get a chance to ask y'all a question. Oh, those just came. This series, blah, 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 your choices and the story, basically, tall tale games.
I left so many people that I loved behind.
Damn, Michonne. Damn! You know, start off like that! Okay. I'm gonna turn this shit
so
down.
So many that I can hardly remember them all.
The hell is that? The fuck is that? The hell is that?
But there are two. Just two that I can never forget.
Okay. Then, okay, I'm really getting tired of these jump scare noises. I go from silent to that.
I thought I was done with them.
It really does look like Michonne, though. From the actual Walking Dead TV series.
But they're not done with me.
What the fuck? What the hell? Is she going crazy or something? There better not be something behind this door. I'm gonna be mad. I'm so confused, but okay. Please allow me to, yep. I had a feeling that I'd be able to push the button. I like this. Come on, this shit. She is really, really gone. This game, goddamn! I've already killed as many zombies in the normal Walking Dead TV series.
Ah!
Thank you for my sword, man. Damn, she a badass. One badass bitch, goddamn. Well, I mean, you already knew he was going to die. And ka-clah! Alright, one more time. Ka-clah! Okay, come on, girl. You can easily cut his head off. Come on. I did. Done? Oh, the zombie's like, help me! Please, someone! You're crazy! Doesn't that hurt? You know, fire? You know, I mean, fuck all logic, right? It's zombie apocalypse, so why not? Fire doesn't hurt you. Whatever. Think you want to keep killing zombies. Wait, what are you doing with that gun? I'm not doing it. What the hell? What the fuck?
Oh. Some days I envy the dead.
Lower the gun, of course! Who the hell would pull the trigger? Who would have pulled the trigger?
Why did love put a gun in my hand? Put a gun in my hand, in my bed, in my head, in my hand. Was it for rejection? Was it for revenge?
Damn, this song
was
good.
Was it for the battle? Was it for
the hell? Okay, that was weird. I could play an instrument. Episode 1 in. That's what she said. Okay, I'm sorry. I had to make the joke. I could not make that joke. Come on, man. You title the game in too deep. You know damn well people are going to think something else 2 weeks earlier. Remember me!
Fuck.
Yeah.
Can't sleep anyway.
I like how they got the real voice actor from Michonne, though.
Rashid, come in. Over. Vanessa! You there? Damn it.
Hey, Pete.
Michonne. What are you doing up?
Your shift isn't for another hour.
Couldn't sleep.
Having those nightmares again. You holding up okay? Don't worry about you.
I'm getting better.
Not the easiest to read.
No.
It's hard to tell how you're really doing.
I honestly don't know.
Yeah.
This stuff you're dealing with, it's not gonna go away overnight. Just please tell me if, you know, if it gets as bad as it did.
Oh.
I just need to keep busy.
Wait. No, is it 2 weeks? Wait, is it 2 weeks later or earlier?
Whoa!
I forgot.
Get down here, Michonne's taking your shift. 2 minutes!
I still haven't heard from Rashid or Vanessa. It's not like those guys to be in a contact for this long. We trade every time I come through, same spot. Everything's just gone. Just doesn't make sense. Their boat is always anchored right on the dock. Vanessa! Rashid, come in!
You'll find them.
Hope you're right. Maybe we can pass by again on our way back. Listen. You hear it?
I hear static.
Sounds like a woman's voice.
I hear static.
Vanessa, that you?
I think I hear something, yeah.
Hard to make out, though.
Maybe, I don't know, twist the other knob.
Hey.
You know, that might work.
Michonne? Again with the shortwave?
I'm not just giving up. This bay was full of boats just a year ago. They went somewhere.
Well, if they left, it was probably for good reason.
Well,
then I
want to
know why.
Well, you know he's pregnant.
Hello? Hello? Can you hear me? Hello? You heard it that time, right? She said help.
I don't know, Pete. Didn't sound like Vanessa.
But it's someone. She might know what happened here. No, damn it! We're losing the signal. Look, if we don't start caring about the people that are out there, we're no better than the damn walkers.
Oh, damn, that was pretty harsh.
All we'll find out there is then trouble,
let's help.
I mean it. You What's the point in just surviving?
Nah,
we gotta do better than that.
All right, so let's help her.
Yeah.
At least someone gets it. You're the only one on this boat that even comes close to understanding. Not Berto, not Sadiq, especially not fucking Oak. You know there are people worth helping.
He said, I don't give a fuck.
Take over for me, okay? I'm gonna turn the boat around.
Well, this one will do. I'm gonna jam it left, jam it right, jam it left, jam it right, jam. Okay? This is how you do it. He kept hitting this one. I'm gonna hit this one. Okay? Check this out. That one. Alright. And then I'm gonna go over here. And I'm gonna jam it that way. No, that way. That. Wait, was that right? Please don't tell me I accidentally was stupid enough to figure this out. Oh, okay. Okay, I thought I was done.
Hello? Hello, is anyone there?
Wow, okay, so I was close, but didn't finish all the way. Oh.
Anyone?
Are you in danger? Where are you? What's your name? Where are you?
Where are you?
Anything?
I heard her. Barely.
I knew it!
Oh, this is a bad idea, Pete.
It was a bad idea.
You want to find more people. You're forgetting what people are like.
What is she doing?
Oh, shit! What the... Oh, bloody hell!
Who's that? Can't see a damn thing!
Everyone okay? Berto! Sadiq!
You guys better get up here!
What do we hit?
Hell if I know! I can't see a damn thing!
Berto! Hold the wheel steady! Take in those sails! Now!
Oh! Well, there go the sails!
Sadiq! Get down!
Woo!
Are you alright?
Thanks for the save.
Jesus!
Oh, get the jib under control!
Damn shortwave. You just had to take us in close, right into a fucking rock!
Hey, I've been sailing these waters for years. There aren't any rocks here.
Well, then what the hell was that?
Something else.
You said it yourself. Something's going on around here. This place isn't safe anymore, Pete. Your friends are gone, and whatever scared them off is gonna find us next. I told you this was a bad idea.
You're just being paranoid.
It's not paranoia if you're right.
You all need to calm down. We don't know anything yet.
She's right. Panicking about it won't make us any less stuck.
That girl on the shortwave. What if she's part of it?
Guys, pull it together. Oak, Sadiq, get those sails tied down. Once we've checked for damage, we can haul off. Ease our way out. Go on.
Michonne, what exactly did she say?
I asked where she was, and she said, Mob Jack.
Mob Jack.
I couldn't make out more than that.
Michonne, take these.
What?
See if you can figure out what we got stuck on. Just see if we're close to anything. I mean, I need to know what our options are.
Oh, yeah? That's pretty smart, though.
We just need to get ourselves moving again. For all our sakes.
Because you can use the flashlight and then use the binoculars to see closer. That's pretty smart. See, look in the direction.
Seems pretty quiet.
Thank you for the observation. Use binoculars. Do I see anything? I see skies of blue. Okay, that's it. That's literally. Nope. Okay.
Not much to see out there.
Investigate. Walk around you. Talk to Pete. Talk to him.
Pete.
Whatever we ran into, did a goddamn number on the boat. Damn.
Who's flashlight? Okay. Checking.
Hey, Michonne, we could use a hand here.
Yep.
Maybe we gotta bleed the wind out of this sail.
I stand by what I said. Pete isn't cautious enough.
Look, he's just an optimist.
You call it what you like, but we shouldn't be trying to find people. We should be staying the hell away from them. Look where we are.
Dude, I'm sick of
this. You think this is an accident? Damn wind. Grab it!
You're saying this is a trap.
People do anything to survive these days. And to get their hands on a boat like this...
Oh, you think you got it all figured out, don't you? Thanks. We can think of it.
Sorry, just woke up a little tired today. Don't mean to yawn in you guys' ears. No, why am I gonna look at a plan? Flashlight. Nope. Why are you... Yeah.
There it is.
Okay.
Hey, Pete. Figured out what we're stuck on.
Another boat.
Damn. At least it's not Rashid's boat.
Damn, that was kind of brutal.
Hey, Michonne. Hope no one's still on that boat.
There is, they did.
I don't want to die like that. Sorry. I just seen a lot of bad shit go down.
Dude, you sound like a voice actor that's seen a lot of bad shit.
I don't want to see this fall apart, you know?
You know, homie?
I've seen better places than this get torn to shreds.
It's not gonna fall apart.
Yeah, Holmes.
Maybe you're right.
Yeah, I am right, Holmes.
I shouldn't let him see me slacking off like this.
Yeah, I know. I'm working on it.
Mm. Alright, so as I wander, oh, what the hell is that? Plants, sandbags.
Running low on rice.
Uh-oh.
Need to find some food soon.
That's actually smart that they have rice bags and stuff like that. Examine.
These things are ancient. No wonder they broke.
Use binoculars. Look at the shoreline. What's that? Binoculars. I kind of zoomed in, like, you know, this is like real eyes.
You see anything out there?
Looks like an old ferry.
I ought to go jack that.
Could be worth checking out.
Or at least join the group.
No, the extra parts, maybe some food.
I'm not cold.
Maybe.
Okay, so. Is there anything else I'm supposed to be looking at? Pete.
Find anything?
Saw a ferry. Maroon near the shore.
A ferry? Didn't see a ferry last time I was here. Tiller lever shot, snapped in two.
The what?
Tiller lever. Connects the wheel to the...
Look, I don't know shit about boats. Just tell me what you need.
Hey, at least she's honest.
Might have what we need to fix this damn thing.
At least she's honest.
It's the best option we got.
Let's get to that ferry.
Yeah, sounds good.
I don't want to be stuck here any longer than we have to be.
Can't argue with that. Maybe we can find some sign of Rashid's group. Let's round up the crew. Michonne and I will scout the ferry, see what we can find.
All right, so we're just gonna sit around waiting for you.
You wish. You've got work to do.
Sharpen stone.
You didn't answer my question, though.
Oh, Christ, here we go again.
Guys.
Hell yeah.
You three, catch the boat, pull her out of here, and lay anchor near the shoreline.
Got it.
Don't go anywhere. Stay near the boat and keep her safe.
Says, wait. Okay. I didn't really understand what it was asking me to do, but whatever.
Don't let this turn into a rescue mission. Forget his friends, right?
That's the plan.
Best get the parts and get back here. Pete means well, but you know what they say about good intentions.
We'll get what we need and get out. That's the plan.
Yeah.
Good.
Come on, let's get going.
I don't really like that dude, though. He seemed like a... Like, when shit gets tough, his ass will abandon all of
you
us
ready?
Or something. Not that kind of dude. Okay. I'm ready as I ever be. That's it. How you guys doing? I already know I asked that question. I'm just wondering. You know, just me and you, loading screens, music. Okay. Got an achievement too. Complete chapter 2, episode 1. Okay.
Sure is quiet out here, huh?